The impact of climate change is on us. Getting started on decarbonizing our energy source, it's extremely urgent. Wind and solar are progressing enormously well, but there is a problem. The wind doesn't blow all the time and the sun doesn't shine all the time. Fusion is the perfect firm energy source. A firm energy source is one you can turn on, you can turn off, and it's there when you need it. Fusion's incredibly plentiful. We can pretty much power the planet for as long as the planet will exist. It's very safe. It produces very little environmental impact and very little waste. This is putting a sun in a bottle. You've got to create the conditions that are in the middle of a star. That means that you have to make the fuel incredibly hot, and you've got to hold it in that state while it reacts. Not easy, but that rather daunting challenge we've achieved here. The Princeton Plasma Physics Lab is a lab managed by Princeton University for the Department of Energy. The lab continues to look at making fusion energy a practical reality that can generate electricity and power our planet. And it's been doing this for 70 years. Fusion is on the national agenda in a way that it never was. There's a recognition from the White House that we need fusion, and the lab is central to that objective, making fusion a commercial reality. It's an audacious thing to be trying to do. The lab is working with 12 startup companies in fusion, helping them develop their ideas so that they may be the first commercial fusion company. This is a particularly unique place that has a set of skills and engineering capabilities. It's not just important for fusion, it's important across the board. Plasmas are going to be key to some of the most important manufacturing processes in the decarbonized future. We are developing the science to understand future plasma manufacturing. And that varies from microelectronics to how we decarbonize the chemical industry. Our mission in fusion is expanding. Our mission to provide the science behind the decarbonized manufacturing future is expanding. This is truly Princeton in the nation's service. We now know that fusion is possible, and we need it as soon as we can get it. Because there is nothing better than fusion to provide that firm energy source and power the future.